Ashlyn, right?
Yes.
Do you think guys and girls can be friends?
No.
Okay, why not? That's good.
Okay. Well, if the guy, like, knows in their head that they're trying to, like, you know, they want to be more than friends with me, then it's not going to work.
No, not at all. Tell me why. Because whenever you meet somebody, you don't want to meet that person with the intention of being a friend.
I feel like everybody's on the same page. A lot of the women are, oh, I want a boyfriend, and the guys are just trying to run through as many as they can their freshman year. And the miscommunication is just a hot mess.
Smash and dash.
Smash, 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 no cutbacks. Lost in the heat of it all.
Lost in the thrill of it all. Miami, Amsterdam, Tokyo, Spain, lost.
People Los just Angeles, don't know India, how to be respectable young men and women. Therefore, we're attracting the wrong people. So I think you should only talk to two at a time.
I mean, it's college, man. Why not? I mean, you got a chance to put that ring on your finger, you know, so might as well do it.
And wait that marching. I don't
really wish. Killer instinct you got.
Some people feel obligated to do that because they are in college. They're like, oh, I'm in college. I have to talk to every other girl. Like,
every other
life is what I don't know why they feel.
Thank you.